Would you like to hear the story of Poncho and the Kid? I'm sure that Poncho is a character well known to all of you. He truly was a legend in his own right. It's no surprise there are many great stories that all charismatic cowboy. Would you like to hear one? It all began a long time ago. Westernmost part of the West. As far back as I can remember, there was a saying, if you want to be the greatest gunslinger, you have to beat old Poncho at slinging guns. The fastest gun in this part of this antique forgotten world.
Give me all you got, kid. I said, give me all you got.
You missed.
The thing is, I have become the greatest of the great, the finest gunslinger I ever known and heard of. Not counting, of course, old Poncho. And here I am, hunting. Looking for the one man that can satisfy my lust for greatness. Last man to shoot. These are hard times now. It's an odd life we're living. I learned a long time ago to stop thinking about the purpose of life and just, well, live. But, I don't know at all.
I've been singing for too long, my throat hurts so strong. When I'm thinking what I did wrong,
howdy, friend.
Howdy. You the one they call Poncho?
Well, yes, I am. How can I help to you, kid?
I came a very long way to find you, Poncho. Hey, you're the one to beat at slinging guns. So I challenge you to a shootout. Proper shootout, with mutual respect to one another.
As do I like the most, kid. When?
As quick as possible.
Well, you see, I'm not in a hurry. So I say we sit and talk for a while. Afterwards we can kill one another if you please.
fine. Whatever you say.
Listen, kid. I'll get you. But you ain't gonna win. Money son of a gun's dried and they all failed.
They weren't me.
These are hard times now, kid. And one can go crazy when living in it for too long. And with me, you ain't gonna find no triumph or satisfaction. You're just gonna find a sweet relief of death.
All that I have to do.
Okay. I think you and I are quite alike.
Why are you singing that, Poncho?
Yeah, you know, I found myself this guitar over yonder and I just played it and sang along with it.
That was kinda pretty.
Well, thank you. Kid.
Welcome, Poncho. Fucking welcome.
That little son of a gun thinks he can shoot me down. I admit, there is something to this kid. He's ambitious. Just look at him. Why is he old and black? I don't know. And now, in the midst of my possible death, all I can think about ain't about that kid. It's not about death, or even about life, for that matter. All I can think about is how I really need to take a goddamn piss.
I win. I shot him. I see. He shot me. Damn. I was so close. I was so damn close.
Sorry, kid.
You really are fast.
It was him. It was a proper one, kiddo. A proper one.
This was the last cigarette for the kid. And it was the best cigarette he'd ever had. The kid slowly lost his consciousness and was lost forever. Go on a new journey. Much more pleasant than the one he went through that hard time. The end. How'd you like it? Kids? Kids? Oh. Oh, yeah. I gotta stop fucking talking to myself.
Don't think about the things that don't matter. Care of things that you care. You've been lying to yourself all your life. And what is a liar when he's dead? He lies still. He lies still. He lies still.